Hi guys, I'm over here at my listing at 1724 Via Coronel in Palos Verdes, and I thought I'd give you a quick walkthrough tour. Usually my video tours are 2 minutes or less, but this one's gonna take a little bit longer. It's such a special property with so many things to see. So this house is about 11,000 square feet. It was just remodeled. Absolutely beautiful, super high end. We'll look at the interior here in a second. You can see how amazing it is. There are 6 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms. There's a full tennis court, and we'll check this out a little more. Little fountain in the very beginning. Little shot of the house here. Beautifully, beautifully landscaped grounds, by the way. Just mature trees. It's so lush. It's one of my favorite things about this property. This is the tennis court we were talking about. So you've got a full tennis court here, and we're gonna sneak over and go look at one of my favorite parts of this house is the pool and cabana area. It's such a nice day. And one, you know, of the many amazing things about this house is it's got an unblockable panoramic full 270 degree view of the entire South Bay. So we're going to take a little look at the pool here. So super, super nice. And like I said, just lots of space out here. And I love the cabana, the outdoor TV. It's very private. We got a fire pit. And let's just look at that insane ocean view. And then you can see the Santa Monica Mountains to the north there. And then there's Catalina here to the south. But lots and lots of space for entertaining. And it's just a wonderful property. And we'll go back to the front here and we'll walk in. So I'm gonna come in from the pool side here and go to the front. So you'll notice too, there's hardwood floors everywhere, and we've got a mix of chevron patterns and then traditional floor patterns. So we're gonna come to the front door here, and I want you to take note of the cloisters and colonnades. So these are very, very, very detailed. They were designed after a monastery that you would find, you know, in Europe. And the idea is when you're walking through the house, everyone can still see each other. And so even though it's a large house, it doesn't feel cold. So this is the front door and the entrance. And when you come in, I want you to see this amazing rotunda. Look at that ceiling. And so much natural light. And I've got the doors open right now, and there's this wonderful ocean breeze coming into the house. And it provides for just a beautiful, beautiful home. And you feel like you're at a resort. I mean, it's got that feel, and it sits up so much higher than all the other properties. You've got this sense of privacy that you just don't get in other homes. And you're just, like I said, there's Catalina to your south. And then you've got the Santa Monica Mountains, and you can see it's a pretty clear day, so you can see Santa Monica and the Palisades. You can see the Getty Museum in the distance over there, the Hollywood sign, downtown LA. So it's got just a wonderful view. I love these fountains. They light up, and you can control the height of the actual fountain, but just a nice place to kind of entertain and relax. And you can see some of the architecture. It's a beautiful, beautiful done home. A lot of limestone and design on here, and meticulously designed, and it just has a great feel to it. And then it's got a modern feel as well, but kept a lot of the traditional features. This is the ballroom, and it's a very large room. It has a grand piano. It's meant for entertaining. That fireplace right there is over 400 years old. It came from a castle in Europe. So you can see the detail on here. These are all hand carved. So absolutely brilliant. Love that fireplace. And so you listen to the surround sound. The home is fully automated. Crestron home automation system, speakers throughout. It's got every little bell and whistle you could think of. So now we're in the library, and we had some fun with this one. So you can see the theme is horses. And we didn't want to go with the traditional brown library. We wanted something a little more entertaining and more of a conversation piece. So nice little view of that. So, and then the detail in the ceiling, it's just, and these doors, so to give you a perspective on the height of the doors, I can reach 8 feet. So to give you an idea of how tall that door is. So these doors are at least 12 feet tall. I've never actually measured them, but they're very, very, very tall and solid wood doors. And then the library has a nice little private area. Again, wonderful ocean view and lush, lush landscaping everywhere. And what a romantic fireplace. Now, we've got a nice movie theater. So we'll pop in and see what's going on here. Oh, so we got a little, looks like a Dr. Seuss movie playing, but you've got tall ceilings, full-on lighting system, you've got a thick sound system, and built-in speakers in the wall here, and then a really comfy, comfy couch for enjoying the movies. And then, isn't that a cool wall right there? Loved all the little posters on there. And of course, you got your popcorn machine. So we'll make way to the hallway now. Told you it's gonna take a little while to get through here, but you wanna see everything. But again, look at all the cloisters and colonnades and all the detail. I mean, it's incredibly detailed. And there's so much natural light because of all the glass in the house. So it really has a nice open and bright feel. This is the powder room. You know, you feel like you're in a five-star resort when you're in here. Look how tall those mirrors are in the ceiling. I love this wallpaper and design. So just kind of give you a little feel of the architecture in here. So much detail in this house. And back to the center, and those chandeliers were all handmade in Turkey for this house. So we found an artist that does those, and we kind of gave a little design idea, and they made them for us. So absolutely love that. So talking about open, this is your formal dining room. And that table weighs over 1,000 pounds. That is a solid wood table. I know because I watched them bring it in. We got an 8-foot linear fireplace that also lights up. And it creates the environment you want. And again, if you look at the ceiling and all the details and all the moldings, there's so much detail. Everything in here is custom. Every light was made for this house specifically. So we'll kind of go through and talk about that in a minute. And then the kitchen, you've got this beautiful open kitchen, and that the stone in here is so pretty. And the colors are just, they tie in beautifully together. But stainless steel appliances, you've got double ovens here, a Sub-Zero fridge, and then you've got a cooktop, six eyes on there with a griddle and double oven. So you have four ovens in here and a nice stainless steel hood. And again, just really high ceilings, and look at all this light and just lots and lots of cabin space. This won't come out very well on a video, but you have the full Crestron home automation system, and I can control every feature of the house. There's 5 zones for the AC, lighting, sound, music. You could, you know, if you want to put your appliances on there, you could set it up. And how about this? Not too bad. Just to, if you're going to be at the sink here looking at Catalina, nothing but ocean. That's part of the outdoor pool area. So an outdoor shuffleboard table and a little outdoor dining area. So lots of entertaining areas. What a great little breakfast nook over here. I mean, you've seen that ocean view. And it's unblockable. So that view is going to be there forever. And it's just absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Of course, a little nice little view of the fountain over here. And then this is your little beverage area with your microwave, a beverage sink. Of course, you got the coffee machine. And then there are 2 dishwashers. So you got a dishwasher here. So you got the panel ready dishwasher. And then you also have dishwasher drawers. So sometimes you don't want to do a full load of dishes. So coming into the family room, and this is just a really, really nice family room. Again, high ceilings, tons of volume, and this double-sided fireplace. And look how beautifully the stone was all book matched. So you have to get a lot of slabs and have a very skilled person who knows how to bring all this together. And, you know, again, just ocean views everywhere, and everything is open. So if you're, you know, if you're entertaining, you have people here, everybody can, you know, can see each other and talk to each other. Let me just give you a little view of the fireplace there. So that's the backside. And you can just see how pretty that is. And I wanted a really nice big fireplace. Just, you know, when you're having company over, it creates a nice conversation piece, and it provides some nice heat too. You've got another bar area. There's an amazing wine cellar downstairs, and I'll show you that in a minute. That wine cellar is as nice as you're ever gonna see. But this is a nice little bar if you're, you know, entertaining, having some people over. You've got your ice machine here, and then you've got your drink beverages right here. So you got two beverage drawers. So ready to go with your beverages. And then remember I told you the house is fully automated, Crestron home automation system. Well, this is one of two cabinets, and the house is very much tech forward. So if you wanted to add on to the system, we gave you room. Not sure what you would add on. I mean, it's got everything, security cameras, lighting systems, sound systems, you name it. It runs all the temperatures in all the different zones. You know, it does everything, but you know, you have the ability to do more. That's the pool area. We went there earlier, but we'll take another peek at it in a minute. So you've got a really nice bedroom on this main level as you come in, and all of the bedrooms are en suite, and everyone has its own special design. So we didn't repeat any of the materials in any of the rooms. And so you'll see all the bathrooms have their own unique feel and design. All of them are very, very nicely appointed. The rooms are all very, very, very good size. You know, high ceilings. Again, you've got 12-foot doors, tons of light. We'll just take a little peek out here at the pool again. But I mean, how nice is that? And what a just beautiful pool. And then the view. Oh, the view is just forever. It's forever view. And when we go upstairs, you'll see it. Every room in the house, even if you're on the bottom floor, which you haven't even gotten to yet, it's just view, view, view. And look at all this lush landscaping, grass everywhere. It really was designed. It's very elegant. It's very romantic. It's also very useful. I mean, you know, you don't have a lot of dead space in the house, so you have a lot of space that, you know, you're going to use. You're going to use this pool a lot with that outdoor kitchen and that fire pit, a couple games out there. The pool, those are all individual tiles in the pool. No one does that anymore. There's speakers under the water. Of course, you got a little TV over there. I think they're playing, I don't know what movie they're playing right now, but, fun for entertaining. Love those Kindle lamps. They're heaters and lamps. And then again, just look at all the landscaping, all the trees out here, and it lights up so beautifully at nighttime. So it's like a different property at nighttime. So now we're going to make our way downstairs. And a lot of times in homes like this, the bottom level is just, you know, a dungeon. You don't want to go down there. You know, it's counted in the square footage, but you wouldn't use it. Well, not the case here. This bottom level is a wonderful part of the home. So first you can see all the jerseys on the walls, and you can hear the arcade. We'll get that in a second. But this is the other wine cellar I was telling you about. And the temperature is really chilly in here right now. And this is a real wine cellar. And there's brass and copper and brick all over, and it's designed for the wine aficionado. See that floor? The brick and the chevron pattern. And look at that. Just, this is, you can't feel the temperature, but it's nice and cool in here. Very comfortable. And all the areas are already numbered for you, so for organizing your wines. And you have a little back area over here if you want to store some other items. But this is a very, very popular part of the house. I've never counted all the bottles you could put in here. I'm gonna say 2,000 to 3,000 at least, but I've never counted those. But it is large, and if you love wine, this is gonna be the wine cellar for you. You're gonna love that. So now, what's that noise we're hearing? How about your own arcade? Look at that. So a vintage 80s arcade with all the games that I know I grew up with. And of course, you got the TV over here. It looks like Ferris Bueller was playing on the movie. A little game of skee ball right here. I don't know if you remember skee ball on Saturdays and going to putt-putt golf. We play skee ball all day long. But what a fun room. And look, I find that, you know, yes, kids love this room. Adults love it even more. So especially when those that remind you of your childhood. But just a really fun, fun room and a great space that's very usable. Where do you park your cars? Well, you've got a 5-car garage, so it wraps around over here as well, and plenty of garage spaces. And then if you want to showcase your cars, we have different lighting patterns, so you can certainly, a lot of people want to make their garage into a showroom, but there's a lot of little things and little bonuses we did the house just to make it fun and more, you know, more friendly and usable for the owner. Now, coming around the corner here, if you're in the arcade, you might get thirsty, you get hungry. So we got a nice little snack bar here with a beverage fridge. So, see over here, so all of our snacks. And one of the cool features is this house has 2 laundry rooms. And each laundry room has 2 washers and 2 dryers. So there are 4 washers and 4 dryers in this house, which is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful touch. There's also a gym down here, and this is a very, very nice gym. Very usable space. Just a little workouts on here. You got the AC going right now, I can feel it in here. TV in here, and then pretty nice gym bathroom, full tub, shower. And then, remember I told you there's ocean views from every level? So I'm in the bottom level of the house. And I've got a panoramic view of the ocean down here. And wonderful, you know, lush greenery and light, and it just makes it feel very bright and open. And as I continue out here, it's a fun little area. We're gonna go walk in the backyard. But you also have a yoga studio. So if you wanna watch the sunset, so I'm in here in my yoga studio. You can watch the sunset. You can obviously come in here if you prefer to do the early morning yoga. And it has a lot of different functions. That's just the one we gave it. Obviously it can be whatever you want. And then along with the pool, no pool is complete without a pool bath. And I love the wallpaper in this house. This is a monkey wallpaper design. So really nice touches. And how about this? You've got a full sauna in here. And this is, you can smell, it smells so good, all the cedar. This is a full-size sauna. So this is not one of the little ones you buy, you know, and you put in your closet in your house. This is a built-in, made for this property, full-size sauna. Dip that in a little bit of water. Very, very, very relaxing in here. And good size, I mean, you know, I don't know the actual dimensions, but I'm going to put this at about 6x8, at least. So good size. And then after the sauna or coming in from the pool, you get a full shower over here. So really nice to have this, especially if you're having a party and people over and you don't want, you know, people going from the pool into the house. And then remember I told you about all the lush landscaping? So let me just show you some of this. So let me just look at all the greenery and grass and the lighting. So, you know, obviously it's daytime, but there's light everywhere, these wonderful lights, and just so much grass and greenery and shrubs. And then look, oh, look at that ocean view. So, so nice. And then you can just see the, you know, we have grass that runs all the way around along the pool, the backside, all around the front and the fountain. And then just a nice shot of the house. You can just kind of see all the details of the house. It's just, you know, it's wonderfully designed, and the architect was just fabulous on this one because it just has a great feel, and there's so much going on to the house with all the little curves and arches. It's just very pleasing to the eye. So we're going to go back upstairs. So arcade, 5-car garage, the gym, yoga room, pool bath, the amazing wine cellar, and then we'll go back upstairs. And there's European white oak floors everywhere in the house, other than the bathroom floors. So, and just, you know, we interspaced the chevron design. That pattern was traditional, and it came out beautifully. So as we come up the stairs, and you know, you get the spiral staircase, you notice all the custom wrought iron, hand-detailed railings with the brass handles. So just a very, very, very nice touch. And you can see those touches all over the house. So we'll look down here. So again, just looking at the rotunda and the height of the house, so nice. There is an office. If you have to work, and all of us have to work at some point, what a beautiful office. I can look at the ocean from my office, get great breezes up here. Really, really nice place to work, very private. And then, you know, it's upstairs, but I can close these doors if I need privacy, and it's on the second level, so you don't have to worry about, you know, guests walking in there and seeing your desk. So you have to keep it as clean as you might otherwise. Oh, the master. Just take a second and appreciate this view. Look at that. I'm digging the music playing too, the little Hawaiian music playing, very apropos. So aloha. What a great master suite. Look how nice that is. And just the view. Oh, view, everywhere of you. How about that for a romantic fireplace? Look at the detail on this tile work. You're gonna see a lot of unique detail you're not gonna see in most properties. And it's absolutely beautiful here. And see the wall? So each wall in the bedrooms has a different wallpaper, a little different feel, a little different vibe. So this one's got more of that coastal tropical vibe. And again, just, this is the view just for your master. I mean, look at that. You're looking at, you know, at Santa Monica, Pacific Palisades. That's the Getty Museum right there. So, you know, up on the hill off the 405, that's the Getty Museum. And you can see the Hollywood sign, downtown LA, SoFi Stadium, you can see it all. So, and look at this, the master bath. Look at that tile on that floor. Oh, and then the soaking tub. And again, I'm just looking at nothing but ocean, unblockable. And yeah, this view is always gonna be like this. And then you've got a double shower, steam shower. You've got his and her sinks. There's one of the closets over there, but let me walk you into the main closet. By the way, you have two water closets in here. And then look at this closet, I mean, and there's two closets, so if this isn't enough space, and this is a lot of space, and look at that wardrobe mirror. There's another closet right in there. So you've got two closets, and then double shower, and you can enter from either side. So there's two entrances from the shower. So it's you know, very unique in that regard as well. And then just all the details, the Crestron home automation system everywhere, all the moldings, you know, the lighting system. You can see up so that we have the LED lights in the ceiling. Just, you can just see all the design. There's, you know, this is just so much different than you'll see in any other property. The attention to detail. And you have to come through here sometimes several times even to see it all. But it's so amazing. And then this is just, you know, walk in the hallway. Oh, hello, ocean view. Right, just beautiful views everywhere. And you feel like you're like on the bow of a ship because we're up so high. This house has two masters. So this is the second master, very, very nice walk-in closet. All the closets are all completely done. And then, you know, large bedroom. And then of course, more ocean view. And the sunsets, oh, the sunsets are so spectacular. And to give you a good idea of the room, and just look at that view. And this, you know, a lot of times, you know, sometimes we'll take a video and people will, you know, have to zoom in or take a perfect corner or something. I'm just panning the room, just the room. It doesn't matter where you look, it's panoramic ocean view. Oh, hello, Catalina. Right? It's just ocean view everywhere. And if you want to go outside, look at that. On top of the world and just panoramic ocean view everywhere. Nice shot of the yard and the pool. See that? Look how beautiful that is. And just kind of giving you an idea of how large the yard is, wraps around there as well. A little bit of the detail. It's a pretty nice view day though. And then you've got another soaking tub in here. You've got a wonderful steam shower. The master shower is a steam shower as well. I think I said that. And then you got the self-cleaning, talking total tub or total toilet here. Pretty fancy schmancy. Opens up on its own. Those are really, really nice to have. There's one of those in the master as well. And then you got double sinks here. And then you look in over here and all the walls in the bathroom have wonderful tile. Again, just a detail that most people don't do because it's very time consuming and very expensive, but you're gonna see like wall tile in all the bathrooms in here, which is a really nice touch. And so, and it just gives it that warm feeling. And you can see the wallpaper for this bedroom. Everything is unique and different. Nothing was repeated, nothing was used twice. And this is the hallway, so there are four bedrooms on this level. And so, again, you can see all the detail, you know, in the drywall and the cloisters and colonnades here. And it's so much detail. And then, if you look at that, what a beautiful laundry room. Remember I told you there's two laundry rooms? This is the second laundry room on the top floor. And then you've got two Miele washers and two Miele dryers, and then a little crafts area. And then how about this? Just a nice little view of your tennis court. And then a sink, a little hanging area right there for wet clothes. And then two more bedrooms. And you know, it's funny because a lot of times there's a house, there's like a bedroom or two. It's like, oh, that's, you know, it's just a, you know, the bedroom's just there. Every bedroom here is amazing. Amazing view. Here, this one has the coolest wallpaper. So it looks like, it reminds me like palm trees. And again, you've got the inlays with the lights. So I'll show you like the lights in the ceiling. And so it just has just a neat, really neat feel. See all those lights right there? All those LED lights come up. And then look at the ceiling, just the detail in here. And you've got a large closet, all redone. So really, really nice cedar lined closet. You've got a great balcony. A great balcony. And then just look at that. Just, such a beautiful day. I wanna go just dip my feet in the water right now. And then another soaking tub. And again, you see the detail on the wall with all the stone and tile. And everything just wonderfully works together and creates a beautiful design. And this is just a secondary bedroom. This is nicer than most master bedrooms. But that's what this house was. This house was done so exquisitely and so nicely that, you know, that was the look and the feel. This is the other bedroom on this level. Very bright, very open. And I told you, every bedroom has a great view. Look at that, just nice little view of your pool area and of your tennis court. Look how nice that is. And of course, ocean views. There's not a single room in this house that doesn't have an ocean view. So absolutely amazing. And then look at the detail. Look at the bathroom. I love this counter, look, the wallpaper. And then you can kind of see the shower and the design. You know, another full bath. And these are solid wood doors. So, and they have a beautiful design to them. Again, closet's all completely redone. And coming down the hallway. So that's the house. It took me about 30 minutes to go through. But that's, it takes that long. There's so much detail. So I'll put the website on the link here. And let me know if you have any questions. 1724 Via Cornell, Palos Verdes Estates.